attraction.
Yeah, I thought the volume was reasonable.
Yeah,
just because I like the songs.
Yeah. The volume was good. It wasn't too loud.
Every now and then there would be the bass that would go boom.
Which was awesome. I mean, it wasn't like too loud of a bass. It was just a wrong bass.
Yeah.
It's like 11:30, we're on a 44 bus that drops off right at Aaron's block. And this is the corner where Donut World is, where we stopped last night. And apparently Willie used to live here, and 24 Hour Donuts.
He lived at Donut World.
Lived at Donut World?
Typical Muni ride in the weekend of SF Outside Lands. It's a bit crowded. We got a gentleman here. Face not picture, don't worry about it. Yeah, pretty crowded. Ilya's in the doorway.
True that.
Tune Yards, spelled funny. Molly and I are sitting on the floor. It's about 2 o'clock. Still trying to figure out how we're gonna get home.
Let it go at once, my head. Y'all let me go.
push. We got pushed forward. Arcade fire starts in like 30 minutes. I hope there's not a fire. I have Ilya's hat. It might not survive. So have we decided what our favorite Arcade Fire song
no,
is?
No, like every song would come on, we'd be like, oh wait, this is our favorite. And then like, oh wait, this is our favorite.
I'm just gonna go with Rebellion, aka Lies.
That one's really good. Wake Up is really, I like Crown of Love too.
By the way, I called which song they would start the encore with.
Yeah, I was a little off.
Although I love Neon Bible.
I thought it was gonna be Neon Bible, Wake Up.
Had they played that one before?
I know, I can't remember if they played it at the last show or not. I really can't.
Ilya, what was being in the very front like? You were surrounded by pot.
Surrounded by pot, you did not have much of a choice as to which direction you were dancing, but it was good fun.
Cool. I'm glad you made it up there.